Hi guys, recently a friend of mine gave me this iPhone and after playing with it for a few days, I'm going to explain why I think the XR is still relevant and worth it. So let's get started. The first is design. Despite being a lot thinner than current iPhones, the design is still contemporary. You could put this into a thicker case and no one would know the difference. The notch is wider than current iPhones, more so now thanks to the dynamic island in Pro models. To have a phone of this caliber, I don't think it matters to many people at how big the notch is. iPhones have had notches for the last 6 years. As for screen size, this is a big phone. I have to more or less grip it using the full length of my hand. Fortunately, reachability is useful. Some people have branded these types of phones as phablets. Personally, I prefer a phone that is much smaller, just like my iPhone 13 mini. But yet again, it comes down to personal preference. Next is support. The iPhone XR was released in 2018 and is still supported today. Correct me if I'm wrong, but it will continue to be supported for a further 2 years. Many Apple users want the latest OS and features. More importantly though, is the security updates and patches against any loopholes and security and privacy vulnerabilities. Lastly, performance. My XR is currently running on iOS 16.5.1. And I have to say, it is as smooth as the newest iPhone. There is no lag, no issues with it whatsoever. I can dip into one app, use the app switcher, and then jump into another app just as smoothly. In recent years, I have often waited at least a month to upgrade the OS, just in case there are any ensuing or unknown issues or bugs within iOS. Lastly, the $1 million question. Is it worth it today? Well, it can be summed up this way. If you're a bargain hunter or new to iOS and you don't want to pay a fortune, then yes, iPhone XR will stand you in good stead. However, it only has 2 more years of software support, which is a shame. If you want an iPhone with Face ID rather than Touch ID with a fairly modern design and look to it, then the XR will be perfect for you. It still shoots crystal clear 12 megapixel photos and videos up to 4K 60. Apps are still blazingly fast and updated in the background. So for the most basic of tasks we use every day, it's still a great phone. Do you have an XR? What do you think of it? Let me know down below. Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will see you all in my next video.